North Korea has tested four strategic cruise missiles during a drill on Thursday, according to state media. The tests were reportedly designed to demonstrate the nation's ability to conduct nuclear counter-attacks. Reports say pre-selected targets were hit after a 2,000-kilometre flight. South Korean authorities say it wasn't exactly the way the North Korean media reported it, but they would not elaborate. The tests follow an exercise conducted by the US and South Korea.